Let's start with step number one, and I'm going to make a big assumption here. I'm going to assume that you've already done all of your research. You've already really identified what that product is or that service is that you have a wide open market into, that there is a need that you can fill. And that you have taken the time to truly understand, whether it's surveying your audience, getting out there and asking those questions, really doing a deep dive into the data that's right there at your fingertips, to know that without a shadow of a doubt, this is something that they're looking for. It's within your wheelhouse, your expertise, and something that you're going to be able to serve up to them. So with that in mind, your first step is looking to get your Facebook ads set up and really think about who that audience is, that is out there that is going to be able to or be eager to purchase from you. So it's starting to think about the positioning of your copy and your message, your design, those Facebook ads that convert. And this is where this goes back to really testing, really understanding what it is that your particular audience is going to be interested in interacting with, interested in clicking through on, and then interested in taking advantage of that offer that you're actually putting out there. So getting all of those pieces into place, your messaging, your positioning, and the exact content type. So whether it's graphics, whether it's video, I've been testing a lot of boomerangs. So those short little videos, really starting to figure out what it is that they're looking for. And so that's step one, is getting your Facebook ad strategy into place. And number two is that actual copy. So it's your landing page and it's your offer. And this is that really critical piece that you're going to have to pay attention to in, are you using the words that your audience actually uses? Are you speaking into them in a way that lets them instantly self-select into your product or your offer? So you're making this first offer. So whether it is your maybe video series, maybe it's a training, it's that coaching, it's a download, it's something very easy, very simple that they are in deep need of. So it's finding that pain and then offering up your solution. And I'll give you an idea. So for me, I have a 2018 content calendar that also goes along with a whole video training series of how you put together a full editorial calendar for your business. And so first of all, it's taking a look at what that offer is going to be, and then what's the price point for that first offer. And this is going to be really important as you consider what is the value within this offer. It's going to be a lower price offer that you're going to be able to move them into your back end. Because as I said at the beginning, for me, it's not about this first offer. It's not about this first front end offer. It's about the opportunity to create relationships and then be able to move them into more higher end type of products that I'm looking to upsell, give them those offers down the road. So I'm really starting to nurture the relationships with this audience with a product that I know is going to inspire them to take action. So